Jill. I'm sorry, babe. I'm just not really a pound one out kind of gal.
I'm only saying that sometimes, maybe even now, we might try
humping like that rescue dog did to that little girl at the Rite Aid.
Joel and Sheila have a routine life like many of us. I think you find yourself 20 years later like, well, this is apparently what I do for a living.
Hi!
Welcome.
You two gonna sell the Peterson house today?
We're gonna try, Carl.
Do it!
House.
Get it on! Mm-hmm.
I think Joel and Sheila care about each other, but it's that daily life thing.
I wish I was bold.
I'd like to be 20% bolder.
I'm really upset about the new toaster oven.
When we meet them, I think he's just going through the motions and kind of lost himself a little bit.
It's about a relationship where this bomb has been dropped and how to deal with that.
Oh, shit.
We should go back to the emergency room.
No, I feel good.
Have you noticed any deteriorating flesh?
No.
Have you eaten anyone?
I'm sorry. What are you saying?
They have a giant secret to keep.
What if once I've tasted human flesh, I can't go back?
We're getting life back to normal, and killing people isn't normal, sweetheart.
What's going on?
Dan saw us out here last night, was wondering what we're doing.
How about it's none of your fucking business, Dan?
I bet, as sheriff deputy, people don't usually talk to you like that.
I'm just doing everything I can to keep everything together.
Why should I be the only one in my family? Who gives a crap?
Maybe I want to drive a fancy car.
Ah!
Oh, what happened to your hair?
Dan's like a sex lunatic. You're grinding on the neighbors.
I like the way that I feel.
You're a good dancer.
You're missing the point, Ramona.
Abby's world is disrupted. Her parents try to protect her from the madness going on in their lives.
I'm freaking out, man!
I'm freaking out, too!
It's so weird!
So fucking weird!
God, there's so many ways to mess up your children.
Oh my God, did you kill someone?
You should be having more fun. Live your best lives. Give it the full Oprah. She really changes.
We're having spectacular sex.
I left.
Sorry.
Ew.
And it's normal people who are slowly going off the rails.
It's good to meet you.
Great to meet you.
We should act more normal.
I'm doing the best I can.
I'm just addicted to these smoothies.
What kind of realtor are you?
Residential, but commercial on request. There's bite and it's fun.
We're really trying to do the best we can. I just stuffed a man in a meat freezer.
Wop, wop. Wop, wop.
We're gonna take such good care of you.
Yay!
Yay!
Wop.
Dum-be-dum-be-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum-dum-be-dum